Marie Curie was a trailblazer, a woman who broke barriers in a world dominated by men. Born in Poland in 1867, she moved to France to pursue her passion for science. Against all odds, she became the first woman to win a Nobel Prize and remains the only person awarded Nobels in two different scientific fields, physics and chemistry. Her discovery of the radioactive elements, polonium and radium, revolutionized science and medicine. Marie coined the term radioactivity, and her work paved the way for life-saving treatments like radiation therapy for cancer. She faced prejudice, danger from her research, and personal loss, yet never gave up on her quest for knowledge. But Marie Curie's story is not just about discovery, it's about courage, persistence, and dedication. Her legacy teaches us that true breakthroughs come from relentless curiosity and bravery. Marie Curie didn't just change science, she changed the world.